Morning, fellas. Anybody following the carbon wing repair build? We have the top ply laminated. It's curing right now. It's one ply, and have a guess, not carbon fiber. This is 7725 style fiberglass. I bought a 38 inch wide 163 yard roll here, and it's got the same 2x2 12 pattern as carbon, or one of the styles of carbon. And we've pigmented the resin black, so we are aesthetically pleasing. Otherwise, that gurney flap was pretty tough to laminate. I had to heat everything up and let it cool and then get tacky and then just press it in with a hotel key room card or a credit card, whatever you want to call it, or whatever you can use. And this right here is just a quick and dirty mold that I need to build. I need some angle section to bond into some radiator shrouds for some formula cars. So that's just a quick and dirty mold, 3-ply 7725. It's basically what I'm gonna be using from now on, as I'm heavily committed into that bolt of fiberglass. Otherwise, the technique here is to mix up your resin. We did 10 ounces, pigmented it black, and then agitated it, and then added in our hardener, our part B. It's not a catalyst and an epoxy system. It's a part B or hardener. And we squeegeed it on with these old credit cards I have. I keep them all from whenever I do hotel room stays. Obviously, I'm doing none at the moment. But once I get back into aviation and flying, then the supply of hotel room key cards will ramp right back up again. And then once we're squeegeed out, we want to let it tack up. And then we're going to go over it with a foam roller. And that's going to draw a lot of that excess resin off, so we can see our twill pattern. And if they want a smooth finish, customer has been informed that they're gonna have to clear coat this, and that's not something that was discussed in this repair right here. But otherwise, how it started as a very damaged carbon fiber wing is now a fully functional carbon fiber wing still with a fiberglass ply on top. And like I mentioned before, if they want to go ahead for more aesthetics, they'll have that clear coated. Otherwise, this is what I'm doing right now. I hope these tips and tricks can help somebody doing any kind of composite work. And actually, one more thing here. If you want to trim off your flash, what you can do is you can take a razor knife and just follow the edge of whatever you're laminating over. And if you're finding that's difficult, you can heat it up slightly with a heat gun. And that will provide a little bit of viscosity into the resin, and it will soften things up, and then that razor knife is just going to go right through it. Otherwise, again, I hope this helps, and thanks for watching.